see you guys when we're at the submarine. To the submarine we go. You just want to line it up at the back. So you can get the AZS going. And you want to jump out when you're about right here. And if you turn right, you should land right next to the submarine. Jump up here. Boom, end of the submarine. And that's the end of this video.